NWBHL one-on-one. Pleased to be joined by Peter Chohan of the Entourage. How are you doing today, Peter?
Not bad, yourself?
Doing very well, thank you. You just pulled off a big, important win today.
Yeah, that's huge.
Started a little bit in the hole, losing your first couple. Tonight you beat the Warhawks 2-1. First of all, tell me about the game tonight.
It was a good game there. Both goalies played good. We had a lot of shots, but we know we still got the win.
Absolutely, you outshot them, but the shots that they had were just of ridiculous quality, and Jason Atwell is
good.
Wow, outstanding tonight.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Goaltending is huge, right?
Absolutely. You scored a nice goal yourself. Tell me a little bit about that goal.
Well, it was just a breakaway. I just went to the side. I couldn't forehand it, so I just turned to the backhand and put it in there.
Yeah, shorthanded goal. It was a beauty. Should be making the plays of the year, I think, if we ever get around to doing them. So tell me about the team in general. It had been a while since the Entourage. I mean, a few years ago the team was around, and then they kind of went on hiatus for a little while. So they're back, and it's kind of most of the same guys. But tell me a little bit how you guys decided to put back together and the process here.
Well, most of us are playing in the bigger, some guys didn't want to play, so they thought we'd throw a small team in here, get running.
Right.
Yeah, most of our guys, the A guys, can't play from the Wolfpack, so we just got the B guys together.
Yeah, kind of makes sense. And so what do you think of the div so far? I mean,
it's pretty good. More competitive than before.
Yeah, we've got a lot of teams. There's 8 teams, in fact, and only 4 of them are going to make it. So
exactly. We're still considering ourselves defending champions since we never defended.
That's sad. There you go. I'm not sure I'm agreeing, but nevertheless,
exactly.
It is good to have the Entourage back in the B division. And there's lots of guys that have been around a long time, and it's... And it's always good to see you playing. You skipped last year a little bit. So how are you feeling out there?
I'm good. Just get further on for soccer.
All right.
Playing the big arena, so should be good.
Okay, well, best of luck in the rest of the season.
All right, thanks for having me.
Thank you very much. This has been Peter Chohan of BC Entourage. And this has been Jeff Brailsford, Statman, signing off for the NWBHL 101.